Right, so I just made progress right there and then in that try. I now know what it's like to be able to get my back parallel with the ground. As a reference, what I'd be doing is I'd be going out my way to look straight up at the floor and actually just fell. I thought that'd be something I'd fear, at least some fear about, but just in the moment I had to do what I had to do, so I wasn't even thinking about it. But yeah, making solid progress and I now know what to aim for in order to get my back parallel with the ground, but now I just have to know how to fully extend. I do it partially, I need to know how to fully extend my legs. I'd want to partially extend them and then completely extend them, but although that's the aim, I don't know what that feel like. I could imagine it, like a lot of core work, but I don't know. I'll just keep on going out my way to find out what I could do and go from there. Yeah.
Let's see some more progress though, come on.